Is everyone excited for our first fam road trip?
Oh!
Yes!
But first, lipstick. Doesn't it shine?
Ew! I think it looks pretty. May I have some?
It looks cute as a jar of pickles.
What?
Oh my God.
Why are you always on your phone?
Because how would I live without it?
Backup. Oh my gosh. Double backup.
Hey, that's Sydney's phone here.
Thank you.
It's my last one.
Oh my gosh.
What do you even look at this?
There's books that you can read on this thing.
You get technology and you choose to read on it?
Ew.
Shut up, I'm trying to read.
Bring it down, I'm trying to pick my nose in peace.
Trying to text here.
Go.
I'm trying to listen to music.
I know what this calls for. A family sing-along.
No!
Go.
Where's Evan?
He went to check out the toilets in the neighborhood.
It looks creepy.
It looks haunted.
Have you ever heard the story about the giant teddy bear?
No.
No?
It said that a family just like ours moved into this very same house. But strangely, they all disappeared. And all that was left was a giant teddy bear.
I'm scared.
Enough of this hogwash. And make a poor Ella scared.
Okay, kids. Claim rooms.
I call a cab on.
I call a twin bed.
Ella, I know. I know.
Evan was in the toilet drinking toilet water, and so they need me to go and get him, but you guys are going to be home alone with this suspicious giant teddy bear, just like in Alex's horror story. I hope you guys have fun!
Bye!
Oh, and Sydney's in charge.
No!
Neighbor's house drinking toilet water, and they attacked me
using their plungers.
Wow! So weird! Downstairs! Upstairs!
Hey, where's Ella? Maybe she went outside for a walk.
That's dangerous. Upstairs! Where's Evan?
Maybe he fell in the toilet.
Again.
Get your plungers, people! To the toilet!
I'm not touching one of those things.
Gonna read this book.
Upstairs!
No, it's only me. I'm gonna go listen to some music.
Beware of the teddy bear. He leaves not all about your head. He is quite a scare.